Good evening and welcome to Australia Cup quarterfinals. We're in South Australia, in Adelaide, but not at Cooper's Stadium. We're at ServiceFM Stadium on the outskirts of the South Australian capital, a home away from home for the Red Army and Adelaide United, who this evening will be locking horns with the Western Sydney Wanderers, looking to become the second team into the semi-finals of this season's Australia Cup. After South Melbourne overcame Hume City by 3-2 after extra time last night. Here come our two sets of gladiators. Knockout football. Kitto leading out a fairly familiar looking Adelaide side. And let's have a look then at Carl Viet's starting 11. Three changes from the team that beat the West Australian NPL champs Olympic Kingsway in the last 16. Captain Ryan Kitto and former Wanderer Dylan Piraeus come in the fullback roles for Javi Lopez, who's on the bench. Tanash Madana has a hamstring strain. And in midfield, Jay Barnett is back after over 16 months out with a chronic hamstring strain. So a big night for him in the middle of the park. Luka Jovanovic will be leading the line in attack. While for the Western Sydney Wanderers, no Juan Mata, not yet. He arrives on Saturday. Alan Stajic making just the one change from their last 4-0 victory in the last 16 of the Cup. Anthony Pantazopoulos coming into midfield for Josh Brillante, who's not risked after picking up a knock in training last week. That means Christian Vidakovic continues in goal as Lawrence Thomas is expected back in training next week too. Jesse Cameron makes it back-to-back starts ahead of Aidan Simmons at right back. And Korean defender Jong Tae-wook continues in the centre of defence. Now, it could be a first competitive start or appearance for the Wanderers, for the former Wellington man, Božidar Krajev, who's on the bench. Carl Viet, the Adelaide coach, alongside Mark Milligan. New face on the Adelaide bench as well, with Travis Dodd, part of the coaching staff, but not there. Eugene Galekovic as well. Travis Dodd, who played 166 times for the Reds, joining the coaching staff during this off-season. Our referee is Sean Evans. He's being assisted by Owen Goldrick and Arvin Shamuganathan. The fourth official is Daniel Cook. No VAR for this evening's clash. And a new man in the hot seat for Western Sydney. Well, new this season, Alan Stajic. After a disappointing campaign with Perth in when they picked up the wooden spoon. In the end, just 5 wins last season for Perth Glory. But already a good start in the Cup, at least, for Stajic and the Western Sydney Wanderers. And the promise of plenty of hype still to come, with Juan Mata arriving at Sydney Airport at 6 a.m. on Saturday morning. Well, Cup football, it's what gets the pulses racing. And the kids looking forward to a big night. ServiceFM Stadium. Adelaide have played here twice before, one penalty win and a loss in the Cup 2 years ago. It's been a year of cup sets in the Australia Cup. This evening will assure us of at least one A-League side in the semi-finals, because it's Adelaide United at home against the Western Sydney Wanderers. Daniel McBreen, we might yet have a surprise. Let's hope we have an entertaining match of football.
Well, good evening, Robbie. And I'm sure both these teams...
As Adelaide immediately onto the front foot. It was Jovanovic with the cross.
Well, I was just about to say, both teams scoring 6 goals in their past 2 matches in this competition, so hopefully we'll see some more tonight, albeit against NPL opposition. First time they've come up against A-League opposition in this competition this year.